hyaluronic acid is found in our dermis, where the collagen is, and that's where our blood supply is, our nerve endings, and our oil glands in this area. What we're doing is we're injecting this hyaluronic acid, which is in there, like supporting the collagen, and we're just putting it in there to lift the skin up to support it.